It is time to salute today's military hero. Thomas M. Hetrick served in the U.S. Army from 1954 to 1956 as a speed radio operator and in the National Guard from 1960 to 1962 as a field communication crewman. Thomas passed away in April of 2014. We salute him and thank him for his service.